In 1967, a boy called Robert Van Winkle came into this world screaming,
to form the band
a young man
Smile,
who later became Vanilla Ice. His first album, Queen, was ignored by rock music charts. However, some critics started the rumor that he wasn't the one that sang in his songs. Years later, he recorded a song that still remains in people's minds today. The hit, Ice Ice Baby. That sounds like this. There are different stories for the same song. Find them all in Marvin Magazine.